I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker! That's what I'll accomplish! Apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Rim. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up WAP assholes. No. I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Yeah, exactly. What is he doing?
Hygiene is very important.
Did they not have nail clippers back in the 60s? You just have to use like a set of pliers to fucking do it? Come on. They had to have had nail... When the fuck were nail clippers invented? I have no idea. I figured they'd be around in the 60s. I don't know. That's just me, but maybe I'm wrong. I think the real answer is that Donovan is just a fucking weirdo sometimes, so... He just does whatever he feels like. Aw, man. It's very bright out today. Alright, so we gotta find a Southern Union deacon who is 1,500 magical distance off that way. Shouldn't take this car hauls ass, man. Aw, you asshole. I would have some really cool turns if there weren't cars in the way, damn it. If I was the only car on the road, I'd be doing awesome, but... Do I have to go on the highway or not? It looks like no. This is not where I need to go. I think I need to go, like, down over here. Maybe? I hope so. Alright, well, at least I think both of them would have brought me to the same spot. Oh, I gotta look for him? How big is this fucking circle? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, the circle's so fucking big. The circle is huge. To interrogate some guy. All right. There you go. Oh my god! I thought those were enemies that parked next to me. Witnesses calling the police. These are the people that just got out of the car. It's the fucking asshole who just got out of the car next to me.
Duval, where is he? Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
Right, well, I guess that wasn't that bad. These guys just eventually ran into me driving around, so wasn't too bad. Hey, look, I'm already kind of in the right direction. That's good. I just need to go to the Southern Union rally, which is just up the hill, but it's a pretty windy road, so... we'll get there one day. And this song is pretty cool too. Surprisingly, there's some catchy songs in this game that I never thought I would really like. Oh, the radio reception's awful up here. Oh, there it is. It's coming back a little bit. This car still performs, like, pretty well off-road. Alright, so I gotta get up. Wait, what? Oh, the... I was like, what the fuck just happened? Aw, man. The time and weather changes sometimes just come out of nowhere. Alright, I don't know if I should, you know what, I'm gonna drive a little bit further up. I'm gonna drive a little bit further up, and I'm gonna swing this around a little bit. So that if I do remember my car is over here, it'll be ready to drive the correct direction. We'll see if I remember, though. Oh, look at this fucking clan meeting up here.
We stand here in the ruins of the last...
Yeah, there you go. Oh, I have to kill the remaining soldiers? Fuck. I didn't think I was gonna have to do this. We got a lot of people left to kill. Guess I'll use my car as cover. I'm pretty sure that's Remy over there. That's why I can't really shoot him anymore. Am I even gonna be able to, like, jump over this fence at all? Oh, there's a guy up there. What the? I didn't even know there was a guy up there. I thought he was down. I thought he was down somewhere.
Get this shit done, boys. We've been
looking. That guy's dead. That guy's running away. Shotgun guy over here just camping it up. Oh, is that a guy or something? Sure it was.
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
I think there's only one dude left. He's like right there. Who's he even shooting at? I don't, he was like shooting somewhere else. Alright, Remy. Oh shit. Square instead of circle. I'm so used to just holding square and just interrogating people that way.
What now, nigga? What now? Have it your way.
Oh my god.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
I guess none of them cared that there is obviously, like, a big fucking Klan meeting going on there. Just tons of people dressed in, like, white robes and fucking pillowcase hoods, sacks on their faces. Oh, we're all the way back in the supermarket now? I guess no one cared about that. Hey, I got a trophy. Kill Olivia Marcano. Where is that at? That is over here. Alright, so let's go ahead and keep using Burke's car delivery. I think this was... Which one did I have? I can't remember. I think I had the middle one.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
There we go.
Just getting her warmed up.
I might as well keep using Burke's car delivery thing until he gets mad at me for not giving him any districts, and then it gets taken away from me.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Now that I know he has this awesome fucking car... I only used it, like, one time way earlier in the game, and I ended up getting a car that I didn't really like too much. Then I never bothered using it again, but now either there's cars that were unavailable to me earlier that are now available, or I just didn't know about this car. This car is awesome, though. Just the horn that sucks. I don't know why the horn sucks, but it sucks.
It's a stole, son. Best be around.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Am I supposed to be hiding in these bushes over here? Oh, it's Donovan.
At the country club.
It's fucking Donovan.
I'll run you through the plan. You're gonna love this. Marcano's having real estate problems.
Alright, you gonna... Okay, there we go.
Why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Steven motherfucker DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners, several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Steven is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. My patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove him through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
Oh. What?
What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there, dose the guards with his military-grade LSD, and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you.
Terrifying.